Illinois now officially prohibits the sale and distribution of these mass killing machines and rapid fire devices.
Illinois House Bill 5471, the Protect Illinois Communities Bill, or whatever they call it like that, bans pretty much everything in Illinois when it comes to guns. Even handguns have been deemed as assault weapons if you have a threaded barrel or a second pistol grip or a flash suppressor or any kind of pistol brace. Folks,